An update now to a story we first brought you yesterday on Live at Noon. Waukesha Police are ruling the death of a pedestrian that was hit by a train, a tragic accident. Investigators say a man now identified as 73-year-old Alois Hinkey was walking his dog along the railroad tracks. When the train was coming, his dog got spooked and pulled Hinkey into the path of the incoming train.